If Chanel House does not respect their clients, why do we have to respect Chanel House?